5 and 8. So at this age, I would be allowed home alone, but my 5-year-old sister wouldn't be left alone with me. And my 8-year-old sister would only be left alone with me if my parents weren't going to be gone for too long. There are periods of the day that one of my parents would take both of my sisters. For this short period of time, I'd say like 3 nights in a row, maybe a little more, I was waking up in the middle of the night for no reason, and I'd have trouble falling back asleep. Consider